Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 754. And today we have a 2 vs 2 request sent in by MadBootDude. He wanted to see Sniffles and the pop that he provided me here go up against Toothy and Cro-Marmot. We'll have this one take place on a random stage, since, like I say, couldn't get your Walmart stage there, MadBootDude, before Mega Upload closed down. Whoa. Let's see if Pop and Sniffles can do anything against Cro-Marmot and Toothy. Well, so far, Cro-Marmot and Toothy taking some pretty big damage here. Sniffles and Pop getting beat down right away there. But even Steven as it gets right here. And Pop, wow, he's doing pretty good against Cro-Marmot here, but he's taking some big damage now as Sniffles and Toothy going at each other here. Pop trying to do something to Cro-Marmot, but Cro-Marmot jumps out. I think that's it, though. Cro-Marmot is down. Pop trying to get over there and finish off Toothy along with Sniffles there. Pop pretty relentless. And Pop just putting a beat down on Toothy right now. See, Pop relentless on Toothy. Toothy trying to mount some sort of offense, but not today as Sniffles with the pin throw attack getting the win for him, actually. Yeah, I believe Sniffles does get the KO there. Cool. Well, let's see what happens in round two. Cro-Marmot and Toothy trying to come back in this one. Wow, Pop just relentless as ever, going massive damage on Toothy already. Cro-Marmot taking a ton of damage as well. And I think that's it. Well, nope, Cro-Marmot putting up his best defense there. And down goes Cro-Marmot. Toothy trying to stay in this one. Pop and Sniffles just wrecking Toothy, though. Toothy trying to mount some sort of offense. Pop actually took a little bit of damage, but down goes Toothy just like that. And Sniffles and Pop getting a win. Come on, son, let's play. Well, that was definitely an interesting ending cutscene there from Pop. And I hope you enjoyed your request there, MadBootDude, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 755.